seats. And there were steel cables that were on either side of my car, so I couldn't open any door. And I waited for a few seconds, hoping nobody was going to hit me from behind. There was not a voice. There was not a sound. I couldn't hear or see anything. The tarp completely blocked all my view.